Ayan, so this is just maiksing discussion lang to. So kasi nakalimutan ko siyang sabihin sa inyo about parallel and perpendicular lines po regarding sa slope natin. So slopes of parallel lines and perpendicular lines are related po, okay? For example, kung nahanap nyo na po si slope and then yung slope natin is sabihin natin positive 2. Okay? So ibig sabihin yung parallel lines natin is also ang slope rin niya is positive 2. Okay, lagi silang pareho. Pero pagdating kay perpendicular lines, si perpendicular lines po kasi is si negative reciprocal ng ating parallel lines po. Okay, so kung positive 2 dito, so magiging negative 1 half na po siya. Okay? Kasi since ito is, di ba, 2 over 1 talaga siya, so reciprocal niya lang magiging 1 half na po, and then negative po siya kasi positive po tayo kay, positive tayo kanina dito. Okay? So, paano naman kung meron tayong sabi natin negative 1/4? Okay? So, kung negative 1/4 yung slope natin, parallel lines din natin is negative 1/4 po. Okay? Paano si perpendicular line? So, magkakaroon tayo ng negative, positive na pala, kasi negative na tayo eh. Diba? Negative times negative is positive po. Or negative divided by negative is positive po. So, magiging 4 over 1 or simply 4 na lang po. Okay? So, madali lang naman siya. And then, paano kung meron naman tayong, sabihin natin is 3/5. Okay? So, parallel lines natin is 3/5 din. Paano si perpendicular lines? Ganun lang din. Reciprocal niya, magiging 5/3. And then, since positive po sila, magiging negative po. Okay? So, ganun lang siya. Ayun po. So, nakalimutan ko kasi siyang sabihin nung nakaraan. Okay? So, yun lang. And